will come to reset what God has done for us. Hallelujah, down the wrong road. We feel good right now. Upward to God, we are feeling healthy right now. Things are looking good. What will you do? My question is even more. Where will you spend eternity? Do you know God has placed eternity in every one of us? And we are going to spend eternity somewhere. And I'm here to tell you today, without Jesus Christ, the only one who laid on his life, the only one sent by
Thank you.